Friends, sometimes you may get error saying that while trying to connect to the SQL Microsoft SQL Server, you might get the exception saying that enable the SSL. So, like that, com.microsoft.sqlserver.jdbc.tds channel, this exception might occur. So, to resolve this exception, what you have to do is you have to pass this parameter to the JVM. jdk.tls.client.protocols is equal to tls-v1. So transport layer security version 1. So you have to pass this parameter to your JVM, and once you do that, that exception will never occur. So that is the resolution to that problem. Thanks for watching this video.